Welcome back to the stream. We are continuing to play through a thief simulator. Let me check my streams quickly. Okay, everything seems to be in order. Let's continue. So, what's the next objective? To get to the next level so I can finally get electronics level 1. Okay, there is still heavy cop presence in Greenview, so let's go back to Richard Street. And try to make some notes about okay. Here's the parking lot. Let's start with 201. Seem to see anybody. There is. Okay, one of them just reached home. All right. So we are so close to the let's wait for the full let's wait for an half an hour and again note down the next block of their routine. Hopefully they're still sitting in their living room by then. circled the house. Surely they must be visible from one of the windows. Show yourself. Of course, it is also possible that they are sleeping right now. In the bedroom, and that's why I can't see them. I'm trapped. Oh. I already want to leave. I'm not here actually. You can go back to sleep. And toilet. Okay, she's leaving. She's back in the bathroom. Why have you closed your house down so much? That was a close call. But at least I got something. I got a phone. Actually, maybe if I go to sleep, maybe that will help to clear off that police presence. Okay, there are nothing else here. No, they're still there. just need to break their sink. I'm walking in the wrong direction. Their house is this way. Okay, two of them are home. Nowhere near the part of the house where the sink is. So all I need to do is get inside the fence. Right, backyard. It's not that easy. I wonder if police arrest me automatically. If I could go too close. I need to test that theory. Oh, yes, yes, as soon as they saw me, they are going to, they will arrest me, okay. Good to know that I need to avoid police. At all cost. What? Oh, some random guy. Okay, at least there are no more police around here. There are just so many random people walking by. Just impossible to do anything. Doesn't matter if it's a night today, still could be a load of people walking around. Just where I need to do my work. it's in somebody's field of view. Oh, and he's in a garden. So definitely go through. Oh, never mind, he's going back to the house. There's a police on that street, in front of the house. Is walking away. Let's visit some other house. Since they're both back home. Okay, there really isn't any better time break into this house right now. Policeman is somewhere on the hill. There's nothing here. They didn't even have a car. Home. Okay. Okay, looks like nobody is here on the street. Oh, that guy's out the window. Will see me picking a lock of this door. Let's wait for her to go back into the house. The third tenant arrives now. How do they know it's my car? All right. I need to wait for her to step away from the window. This man is coming this way? No. Okay, I think the guy has his back turned. And now the walker's showing up. So I can't open that door. Why there are so many walkers here? Backyard, so I can't open this door, and as I understand, it's the only way into the yard. there's the policeman. Let's go to the back of the house for a moment. I need to find another house where to break in. This is ridiculous. Okay, you just arrived home. It's always over me. Somebody's... Hold on. You just left. Policeman is coming. I can't stay here. Oh, I just put it in my... pocket. I did get something, at least. Now... where's my car? It's over there. I didn't know this car has a radio. I didn't notice it before. Getting close to the next level. Alright, let's try the rich street again. close enough. Another section of their routine. What do you know? The husband left, and a woman leaves about 7 p.m. Like 40 minutes. Small window of opportunity. Let's get ready. Where's the correct place? When this guy has walked by me, out of the hearing range, I think now is my chance. Thank you. laptop. I'm gonna hack it open later. I need to make sure I have enough time to leave. Just great. Oof. I'm free. You can't catch me. Whew. All right, let's put that laptop into this storage for now. Fishing goggles. All right. One more time, and then I think then I'll get next level. Let's try green view again. Alright, 103. No walkers. Only one of them is home. Forgot to buy the simple lockpicks. God damn it. Always something. It's always something. Okay. That should be enough. I'm afraid I missed my window of opportunity for today. Still might to have a chance. Somebody coming. Yeah, that guy. Far enough away. So now they're coming out in the middle of the night, sleepwalking. Come on, keep walking. Okay, that guy's across the street. Unless he comes over here. Yeah, he crosses the street and goes back. Level 2 hacking. Oh yeah, we're going to the second level, second floor. No, she's also on the second floor. Where is the sink? sink, but oh, this sink. Second floor. I need to go to the second floor. Come. You can't catch me, copper. This is the pawn shop. Okay, let's visit Richard Street. There isn't that much cop presence there. Or police presence, rather. Probably home, so let's find out where they are. The windows are closed, so I can't see them unless they come out of the house. Have time to wait for that, so let's pick a next house. 202 is the next in sequence. This is a massive house. That's the butlers. I crossed the line. didn't even notice. Let's try to 202. Try to pay attention to the line. So, okay, I can't go any higher. Is there anybody on the second floor? Can see. Oh, there's a camera there. Is there another camera there? And there. Oh. Hello. Yes. One look at that police officer, security guard. I know everything where everybody moves or goes. They're all home right now. Right. Let's wait for 12 o'clock. See if that secures the officer, shows up again. Okay, I can climb over the wall here. it shows up again. Yep. Thank you for cooperation. Looks like they are always home all the time. All right, let's pick the next house. 203, 204. Actually, because 203 doesn't exist. They also have a security card. I think this is supposed to be 203. Something like that. Anyway, maybe just maybe there is nobody home. Probably. So how can somebody break into here? And through this gate. I see. And they also have a camera. That's probably not the only camera they have. It's only camera. Oh. Okay. Well, at least I know when they are not home. That's the most important part. Let's go and go 205. Okay, I already know that all home. Towards the second camera. I didn't manage to mark. There it is. I'm not going to break into this house anytime soon. Let's go to the next house, 206. Do you also have cameras somewhere on the outside? Yes, you do. Several even. All right. Your front of the house is quite well covered, I must say. Bedroom. Oh, she has an actual children and not just empty bedroom. Or you just sleep in your kid's bed for some weird reason. Very strange. This is 206, okay. Let's go on. Where was 207? shield level 4, right. Okay then. Is there anything that I can find out about this house? Certainly there are more cameras. Check 208 quickly. Not sure if I want to actually climb over the fence. I don't know exactly know where the cameras are. So, security guard. Managed to take his out of his routine. Aren't any more properties here, houses that I can investigate like this. the same way. Exactly is this house here just for hiding? Let's try to stick here at the back of the garden. Maybe then I'll somehow figure out how to get out of here. See a security guard anywhere. Oh, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Through these bushes? No. Okay. There's the security guard, there's the second one. Well, at least I know where they are. No. How do I get out of here? else noticed me. Can't get out. Okay, let's wait for me to walk that direction to the house again. And then I'll try to sneak past that security camera. Lamppost. Oof, the camera didn't see me. Oh. Spot. Okay, now let's wait for him to go back to the courthouse. Just maybe somewhere up there. Up ahead is a way out. Either a vine or something, or a small gate. Gnomes, okay. Well, this is basically a dead end. Not basically, it is a dead end. Car parked in a strange place. It should be in a parking lot, isn't it? How do you actually get out of here, this place? This house doesn't really even have windows. Well, there are windows. Only on the most uppermost floor. Right, now we're getting somewhere. I rammed my car, okay. Oh God, he can't drive away. Looks like they're stuck in the pavement or something like that. Okay, never mind the police. They were absolutely useless. I choose the worst possible time to climb into that window. Alright, discovered another camera operation. What? I can't move. If I, as soon as I move, I'll be disqualified. discovered. Okay, the police didn't find me. They never checked the bathroom. And they never. And they never opened the windows, window blinds. Right, that's the camera that detected me. That car is outside. Can't really open this because then I will be heard. I also don't know where the guards are. They saw in the routes, they were all outside. Off. There was God there. What do you mean my car is parked in a weird position? So, what do we learn from all this? That this house is a fortress and well guarded. But then again, now we know all of this. Should make things much, much easier. So I want that hard drive. I need to mark the cameras. I'm so used to knowing where they are. Yeah, you're not going to see me this way. This is second coming. There. Come on, move. You can keep walking. Where did he go? I didn't even notice that. Weird that the first attempt was simultaneously the best and the worst attempt. Let's see if it goes into the god house or not. No, guess not. on, what are you doing? Can you just turn around and walk, start walking back to your house? Houselet. It's the small cart cabin. Come on. I know you won't do it. Oof. I should have just sneaked behind his back, behind him, to the other side. Trespassing. Who detected me? Some random guy walking on the street? How is this possible? Just random dude walking down the street. Saw me. No, I can't go. Okay, so far so good. Now I have to wait for him to go back to his house. Okay, I have marked both cameras. Most definitely gonna see him before he sees me. Alright. Yep. That's all very good. Okay, so the first window has sensors. Sensors detect when the glass is being cut. So let's see if I can. Let's see if the other window is better in that regard. No, it also has the sensor. So okay, there's also a camera there. But how do I get up there? Okay. There wasn't even any alarm or anything like that, just taser and that's it. Alright, so okay. Let's just mark those location of those cameras and not break into here. Possible way out, maybe, I don't know. Another camera position. All right, I think that's all for this house. To do everything again because I got caught so many times. I think I didn't save the tenant routines about other houses. So where is 204? Maybe from some other angle. Okay, never mind. Let's not risk it. It's too overweight, but I want it 204, I think. Trees obstructing my vision. They don't have security cameras. They probably do, but they just can't seem to notice. Well, there's one. Find out something about your routine. Definitely can't go through the front gate. have escaped, for that matter. Six. Verse 206. And where do you put your cameras? We even have cameras. Probably do. Here's your camera, at least one of them. And here's the second one. Seven, actually, if we go by the numbers. Wait. one of them actually leaves the house. Unbelievable. Probably the owner of the house. I don't think the security guards would leave. Okay, 207. I think I discovered most of the cameras they have, at least on the outside. Let's check out 208. Okay, the owner left. That doesn't really help me that much. Top of these shipping containers. I should be able to get a pretty good view of everything. back to 201. If I can fulfill some taps and tenants routines. Don't have quite the full picture yet. Do you have a good idea where their security cameras are? I don't think they have a security guard. Oh, they totally locked down their house. Getting in from anywhere. It's an electronic lockpick. So yeah. So they are home. Oh. So yeah, so I could save all those camera positions, other things, routines that I discovered. Jobs. these things. And let's get back to the green view. Oh, still a heavy police presence there. Done all the jobs that I have so I just need to steal something, however small and insignificant, to get enough experience to get to the next level. Is there any other way in? Oh, okay. This is a completely different house. Just need to wait for them both to leave. Come on, it's time for you to go. Let's check upstairs. Maybe there's better loot there. Definitely not here. Take this guitar. There is nothing else here. instructor. It's time for me to go. Why is that policeman in the middle of nowhere? Oh. Oof. Nice. Okay, hacking tools. Okay, sure, I can buy like one micro camera. These tools remove them from security before selling them. Hold on, let's take things out of the storage. Oh, I need to sell some things before. Okay, let's take things out of storage. And let's see what we can do. Let's start with something smaller. Ooh. Okay, I think I get it. Well, this was easy. come this way. Of course I need to skill up for that. Of course I do. Let's visit the pawn shop again to sell electronic stuff that I have. Buy some more microcameras. No. Wait. Do I also need some sort of device to steal cars? Car lockpick gun. 8,000. Let's get 8,000 first before I buy my next micro camera. Which of the houses do I need to visit? One or seven, maybe? Seven. Oh, one of them is home, and the other one will get to home really, really soon. speakers. Alright, that went well. Let's see, what else do we have here? Wait, which one is the electronic clock? Can't remember. One of two, maybe. They're both home right now. Let's check the 111. I saw somebody. Okay. I'll go home. You know, maybe it's best to end the stream today. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you again tomorrow evening. So have a nice weekend, everybody.